another video. And we are going to be, or I am going to be showing you some of my favorite slimes that I have. And yeah, so let's get straight into the video. Let's go. So I'm back, and so this is my first slime. It's not really slime, it's putty, but it's, I think putty is a type of slime. Comment down below if putty is a type of slime. It's super stretchy, so weird, and yeah, so nice. I know that you guys really want to touch it, but you can't because you're all the other side of the screen. But let's move on with the next one. I think I'm actually going to show you some Kaysen's Play-Doh. If you've seen that, the last video was me and my friend Kaysen playing Minecraft, and it was, we were building kind of role playing and stuff. So, yeah, it was a little crazy, but. Please check that video out, and I'm gonna be showing you some of Kaysen's Play-Doh. So let's go. So guys, I'm back, and you wanna see Kaysen's slime? Well, Play-Doh, I meant. Here we go. I meant to say Play-Doh, not slime. Super fun to play with. I will. I made like type of burrito or whatever. Sorry, I was so quiet. I was trying to make up my burrito. And yeah, let's move on with the next one. Let's go. So my next one, it's glow in the dark one. And at the end of the video, I'm gonna show you a sneak peek of what this looks like in the dark. So, it's putty still. It's glow-in-the-dark putty. I think I said glow-in-the-dark slime, but I meant to say putty. It doesn't really look like putty. It kind of feels like it, because it can break easily. Look. You see? Gosh, let's take that back. It can fart. Look. So, here's the thing. Oh, gosh, that wasn't a fart. Oh. Isn't that so weird? But I'm gonna put this in a light right behind you guys. So let's put that right there. Okay. So now it's getting brightened by the light. So let's move on with the next one. Let's go. This way. No, this way. It doesn't matter. Let's go. This is my next one. It's more like goop than slime. It's glow in the dark slime. This is actually slime now. So, yep. Oh, it's cold. And yeah, it's more like goop than slime. And so, yeah. Let's put this in the light. I might show you a sweet little peek after. Let's put that over there with that one. There we go. So it's, wait, let me fix that real quick. I'll be right back. So I fixed it, and so let's move on with the best slime of all. I saved it for last, and I made it. I think it's the best one. So you ready? Three. So amazing. And yeah, I'm gonna make a thumbnail with the slime, so you'll see it in the thumbnail. Well, you probably already seen it in the thumbnail. So I'm gonna make the thumbnail now. So I'm gonna make a thumbnail. Well, I think that's this thumbnail, right? Duh. And, well, it might be. I think this is like a thumbnail, right? So, yeah, it will be fun. So this is fun, but guess what, guys? Look. This. So it's edible slime, you can see. I made it out of a Starburst. I'm not lying to you guys. I did actually eat that. I didn't edit or anything. That part. Well, I don't. So hard to edit, guys, and yeah. So I hope that later. Oh gosh. So, and ooh, I'm gonna do a quick little shout out to some YouTubers. Some YouTubers real quick. So the first one is Kaylee Selko. I know you, it's just search Kaylee Selko, spell K-A-Y-L-E-I, and then space S-E-L-K-O, Kaylee Selko. And I wanna give another shout out to Kyan Tamerson. She's Kaysen's mom's channel. Kaysen's on, even though they only have two videos, still look at it. It's Kyla showing her Christmas toys from 2015 or 16 or whatever. And Kaysen showing his Christmas toys in 2016 and 2015 or whatever. I think it was 16. And so yeah, please check out his channel and her channel. And I want to give a shout out to DanTDM. You probably know him, he's very famous and popular MMOs because, oh, and Gaming with Jen. And they're just really good YouTubers, so yeah. I just want to give a shout out to those famous little people. Well, some of them are famous. Anyway, so yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Oh gosh. And please leave a like and subscribe. And don't worry, I'm gonna show them glowing in the dark. Wait. So, hope you guys enjoy this video. Please leave a like, and I'm gonna show them in the dark. Let's go. So, guys, I'm gonna wait a little longer for it to, get more light into it and glow. So, I'm just gonna play with this for a while and do a little cutscene of me with this. Let's go. Oh, So guys, hope you enjoyed that little skit of me playing with this slime. And I just made up that music, by the way. I was just singing it. But because I didn't want to just go up, get some music, and blah, 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 and blah, blah, blah. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed that. And I'm gonna go check on that stuff. So, let's go. Guys, on our way to the bathroom. Let's go. So, guys, I'm back. I'm in the bathroom. And so, I'm gonna turn off the light.
It's so dark in here.
Ooh. I have a little Riley in here. Oh gosh, it's not glowing right now. You can kind of see it, look, guys. Oh gosh, not for you guys. It's not working for you guys. What a fail. What a fail. So, that was a fail. Maybe in the next video I will show you this, show that to you guys. And, yeah, guys. That's creepy. So, yeah, guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys. See you in the next one. Bye. Bye, guys. Peace.